Super Japanese Snack Review Season
Finale.
I'm Paul.
JD.
And I'm Matt.
And today we're going to review Doreamon Umoe Snack.
Yeah.
Doraemon Umoe Snack. Ingredients: cat hair, chalk dust, spices.
Today's snack is brought to us by Direct Japan.
For this and all of your other otaku goods, make sure to visit directjapan.jp.
I love Doraemon. You don't know.
I don't. Is it?
He doesn't know who Doraemon is.
How round is this Doraemon?
That is Doraemon.
He's a cutie.
He's a cat.
Yeah. He likes to get into trouble.
Well, it sure looks like it with this flaming hot shotgun he's got going.
Yeah, really.
Here.
Oh my god, I just noticed something.
What?
This Doraemon has fingers.
Oh.
Doraemon doesn't have fingers.
This one does too.
Yeah, he has balls, doesn't he? He has like circles.
Yeah.
Yeah, because. Oh.
Let's try to hold this like Doraemon would. And now we gotta try to open it like Doraemon would. It's really hard.
Hey guys, I got it.
We've got two different kind of snacks. We got a purple one and a orange one. I'm just going by color coded because I can't read what kind of flavor they are.
Yeah.
This is definitely going to be a hot one.
Yeah,
it flames.
Yeah.
It does. And for some reason, he's dressed up like the Monkey King.
Yeah, Goku.
Goku. And this one has a mad scientist that, and it says boom. Actually, it says bomb.
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 B-O-M-M.
And this actually is based on a British short story about a scientist who hates cats.
Let's open this up and, should we do one by one or both at the same time?
Let's do one by one.
Yeah.
Hot for last.
Yeah, hot for last.
Of course, hot for last. Because, you know, hot for last.
Hot for last sounds like a band name almost.
Okay.
What?
Is a giant
tampon
cheese puff. Or Cheeto.
It's just a like barbecue-y mesquite Cheeto.
I'm gonna get a plate and a knife because
I can't wait to eat this.
Yeah, I know.
We'll cut that in thirds.
Yeah.
No, and we'll leave a little for the cat.
Yeah.
Obviously.
To be heft in frame.
Thump.
Super absorbent. If these are like tampons or like flavor applicators for pussies.
That's the worst thing you guys could ever think of. I'm sorry to all the children that watch.
Oh please, don't put that on the internet.
Let's just
and cut.
Is it for cats?
That is for the cat. Ooh, it's got a hole.
Shut up.
Cut it in.
Those are like perfect cuts.
I know. Okay, do you want? Well, you'll get the middle. We'll get the ends. Well, we don't even get an end because the cat gets an end.
Aww.
You want an end? Take the end.
I don't need an end.
You need an end. There you go.
Oh.
So, you know the actual name for a unflavored puff like this is called a Colette.
I didn't know that. Do all Colettes have holes?
No.
I can see you.
Like you couldn't without that.
I couldn't. I'm blind.
Yeah, these glasses are just, they're not for show, man.
They actually make your vision worse.
Yes. Shall we clink?
What's clinking?
Clink.
Ah, you touched my finger.
Mmm. Oh, wow, it's really, really good.
Mm-hmm.
One of the most enjoyable non-sweets we've ever had.
Yeah,
that's delicious.
Doraemon, you have a good stick.
I will lick your stick any day of the week.
I will take that stick all the way in my mouth.
Just rub it around my mouth all day.
Mm. I'll brush my teeth with that stick.
Mm.
Okay, next time, I guess we're going to try the hot, hot, hot flavor.
Which I'm really hoping is hot. Cause
you want it hot?
I want...
You want it like burning hot?
Doesn't smell like it's gonna be that hot.
Burning hot.
You can't smell hot.
Yes, you can.
Do you smell a pepper and you smell hot?
No, but
smell jalapeno. Does it smell hot?
It does actually.
That's you know that's kind of like a good like Zen cone.
Smell a jalapeno.
Does it smell hot?
Boom.
Okay.
Touched your nose with it.
I did touch my nose. And now my nose is on fire!
We shall cut it again. Surprisingly, the hot, the supposedly hotter one is less colorful
yeah.
than the other one. So.
Whoa.
Quiet you.
Yeah.
Yeah, I will get a half this time.
Yeah,
what do you want? No. I don't care. You take what you want.
You take what you want.
Oh, thanks.
Whoa! And shall we?
Yeah. Hmm.
Clink.
Not so great, maybe.
It has a sweet taste as
really
opposed
good.
To a hot taste.
It's got a little tiny thing in it, so.
Nothing. I'm getting sweetness.
I'm getting sweetness, but I like if you sucked on it, the juice is kind of.
Did
you suck on it?
No.
You didn't suck on it.
I didn't suck on Doraemon stick. But I did get a little bit of a fishy taste. Just a tad.
Really?
I don't know if that's because of the whatever this poofy medium is. I don't know if this is corn or whatever, but I got a little bit of maybe like a fishy kind of taste.
Hmm. Oh! Well, that might mean that the cat will like it.
Oh.
Probably not.
No, probably
yeah,
not.
We'll
not.
Give it a shot anyway, and
yeah. Hey, maybe because it is the finale.
He'll give us something.
He'll give us something. And I did give him a lot of drugs.
Hmm.
Now let's get something in your mouth.
The sacred meats.
Would you like a thing? Did he lick it?
No! Licked it.
Moisture.
Moisture.
Is that moisture?
Yes.
Did he lick it?
He licked it.
He licked it?
He licked it!
Is that something?
He licked it! Ah! Ah!
Oh my god, the cat
tasted it.
Liked it.
Oh my god.
Seriously. There's one.
This
one for us.
Yeah.
Woo! Woo!
Final thoughts, everyone.
Final thoughts.
Delicious. All, both of them. Fantastic. Eat them again.
The first one we tasted, super tasty. Second one, claimed to be flaming hot, and it wasn't hot at all, so
yeah.
That's a little bit of a disappointment, but it was good.
Yeah, it wasn't really hot at all, but they're both yum, like ridiculously good. And I don't know what else to say, but buy them, eat them.
Yeah.
It's amazing.
Doraemon, you know how to make a stick.
And you know it's true. Amazing because the cat liked it.
Yeah. Endorsed by the cat.
Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to our channel. Check us out on Facebook, Twitter, and all that jam. Sadly, this is our final episode for the season, but we've got a contest coming up. What do? Well, let me explain what you do. Let me explain.
Why don't you just explain?
Explain.
Because I don't...
You don't know what to do.
Well, here's the explanation. Make sure to go to facebook.com/joygazm and like our page. And if you haven't, you're dumb. But
true.
Before you do any of that, post a picture of yourself with your favorite Japanese snack, and we'll pick a winner in the next 2 months. And if you win, we're going to come to your house and slap the shit out of you.
Actually, no. If you win, we're going to send you a big bundle of a bunch of Japanese goods. Well, snacks, to be. I mean, you might get something else.
Yeah.
Maybe.
They've been talking about trying to ship me as well.
Ooh.
Yeah, but...
What's your shelf life?
Like
about a day.
Damn. About a day. All right, well, that's all. Be sure to go and do that. Send us your pictures.
Do all of those things and watch all of our videos and go back in time.
Then if you forgot what we said, just look down in the description. All the contest rules are down right here.
Talking downtown.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye, Hitler.